But some parents are still upset over these school decisions. Dozens showed up at the Guilford County School Board meeting tonight saying they are against the district's mask policy, which was approved last week. GCS says they'll reevaluate the policy after the first 10 weeks of the new school year.